Uganda will be looking to keep their place at the top of Group K when they face South Sudan at Malia National Stadium under floodlights on Friday. Cranes come into the game unbeaten with 4 points after a win over Congo and a draw with South Africa in September. Roger Smart or Dennis Omedi won the strikes and Uganda exiled points away to Bafana before goals from Aziz Kayondo and Jude Semgawi decided a 2-0 win over the Red Devils at Nambole. For the visitors, their target is to get their first points of the campaign after defeat to both Congo and Bafana. The Bright Stars were edged 1-0 away in Brazzaville before losing in the last minutes 3-2 to visiting South Africa in Juba in September. However, they will hope to build on their performance over the 1996 African Cup of Nations champions and stand favourites of Uganda. With familiar faces in the South Sudan camp, it will be more like a Uganda Premier League, which adds impetus to the game. Paul Put named a 27-man squad for the October fixtures, including Tadeo Wanga, Gavin Kizito, and Derek Nsibambi, who have been absent for quite some time. However, the right-back Elvis Bomono, left-back Joseph Uchaya, and striker Mohamed Shaban were left out. Calvin Kabuye and KCCA Silky attacker Shafik Nana Kwikiriza are some of the new faces on the team and will be looking to make their debuts. Meanwhile, South Sudan have called up 26 players for the October doubleheader, with coach Nicolas Dupuis sticking with the majority of the players that featured in the September international break. Neck right back Joseph Data is the biggest miss through injury, but AC Villa striker Francis Onyekalit could earn his debut. Uganda-based players Karinga Atendele, Gaddafi Wahab, Rashid Okocha, as well as ex-Vipers stars Tito Okello and Rashid Toha are expected to have their game started. But there are reports that Dubias, despite naming the team, has been missing with reports he is in France for a family issue and that will join the team in Kampala on Friday. There has been 6 head-to-head meetings between the two nations, with Uganda on top with 4 points, losing 1 and drawing 1. Only 2 of those have come in the AFCON qualifiers, with either winning once. South Sudan have only won 1 of their last 10 international games, an international friendly against Kenya in September last year, losing 5 and drawing 4. John Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.